पोखरापछि वी आर हेडिङ टुवर्ड्स द चितवन र हामी अब मुर्लिङबाट चाहिँ माथि चितवनतिर लाग्दैछौँ. वी आर टेकिङ टु डेज ट्रिप टु चितवन एज वेल. हेलो एभ्रिवान, हामी चाहिँ चितवन आइसक्यौँ. हामी चाहिँ टाइममै आइपुग्यौँ चितवनमा विदाउट एनी अब्सट्याकल. जुन चाहिँ समयमा आइपुग्छौँ भनेको आइपुगेको छौँ र आएर हामीले खाजाहरू पनि पुरै खायौँ. हामीसँग चाहिँ धेरै टाइम नभएको हुनाले चाहिँ हामी अहिले एकछिन रेस्ट गरेर अब चाहिँ हामी इलेभेन सफारीमा जाँदैछौँ. We are heading towards the jungle for sightseeing for about 1 hour. जुन चाहिँ यो खोला तरेर जानु पर्दो रहेछ. Hope to see as much animal possible. After such a beautiful day, travel and elephant safari, it's a perfect way to beat the heat and feel relaxed by swimming. Both my babies are enjoying a lot swimming. Here we are in the next day. I'd say we have enough plans up. I would say we are heading towards the elephant breeding center. यहाँ चाहिँ एलिफेन्टको इच एन्ड एभ्री इन्फर्मेसनहरू राखिएको छ. एज यु क्यान सी हियर इट्स एन एलिफेन्ट स्कल. After this elephant breeding center, now we are going to elephant bath. Bath garna jani thau ma chai ping rakhieko raicha and dasaiko time ra ping nakhelnu tyo ta hudai bhayena. So we are just being little childish ani hami chai aile ping tira ping ma ramaudai chhau. चितवन भ्रमण चाहिँ एक्चुअली मेरो सेकेन्ड टाइम हो एन्ड मैले यो गर्न चाहिँ पहिला पनि गरिसकेका थिएँ र अहिले चाहिँ म मेरो बाबुसँग एक्सपिरियन्स सेकेन्ड एक्सपिरियन्स लिँदैछु. पहिला बाबु चाहिँ सानो थियो त्यतिखेर, मेबी टू थ्री इयर्स अगाडि गरेको थिएँ अनि ऊ चाहिँ डराएको थियो. अहिले चाहिँ एकदम रमाउँदैछ ऊ पनि बाथिङ गर्नको लागि. सुरुमा त डराएको थियो बस्न, बट अहिले चाहिँ एक्साइटेड हुँदैछ.
watching Haru Culture Dance here?
No.
Yes, we are watching.
It's Haru Culture Program.
Yes, what are we watching?
Haru Culture Program.
Yeah, Haru Culture Program. And it will run for about 1 hour. It's one of the part of this here. It's one of the part of this tour.
Haru Culture Program.
We are here to watch
Haru Culture Program.
Yes. And main attraction of this program is pick up dance.
Thank you.
the end of the program and last day for us in Chitwan as well, so we are planning to eat Bairo today. After such a wonderful trip, now we are going back in our home. And yes, as I always say, please do like my video and don't forget to subscribe it. And yes, please share your experience and moment if you have any in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you guys as well. Keep loving me. Until then, see you in my next video. Bye bye.